What does the Commonwealth Games coming to Scotland in 2014 mean to you?
Promotion for Scotland.
Promotion for Scotland.
All over the world.
Yeah. And do you think there'll be any good impacts for Cooper Angus?
I don't know directly. Maybe visitors to the area. But I don't see anything else happening out of Cooper Angus.
And do you have any Commonwealth Games stories?
No, I don't.
No connections with the Commonwealth Games?
I'm a bit out of shape.
Thank you very much for your time.
Sports, because I believe that we've got quite a lot of good athletes in the individual sports, not so much team sports, like football. But, Chris Holly, the cyclist, came away with 2 gold medals or something. And there's loads of young ones coming up. I think there's a weightlifter who's a young Scottish guy. I think he's about the same age as me. And I think it'd be good for advertising our athletic abilities, I suppose.
I think that's very good what you've said. And it would also be inspirational. You asked about in what way it would be good for Cooper Angus. It would actually be inspirational to youth leaders and young people, the fact that there was this great games were coming to, you know, coming to Scotland. I just feel that it would be inspirational to maybe to outlie in places like Cooper Angus, Aileth, Regardie, who I'm sure there's a lot of hidden talent about amongst them, you know. I think it would be a good thing. It would help because at first I wondered, you know, how would it help when it's quite so far away, you know, even though it's just down the road. But yes, it could be inspirational, the fact that it's coming to Scotland for younger people, and we do need something, because there's a lot of young people that are getting wasted because they get in the wrong company or whatever, and something like that might just be inspirational.